Other than the term hypothesis we previously learned, there are some other basic terms that we will likely confuse when studying science. They are postulate, theory, and law. What's the difference between them? What makes something called a theory while the other is law? Let's start from postulate. A postulate is a statement or belief that is used as the starting point of investigation. It is assumed to be true and is formed in the absence of proof, favour of simplification, or due to limitations such as time or technology. As an investigation starting point, postulate becomes the basis for modifying the variables or conditions of a phenomenon, thus helping to develop a hypothesis. In other words, an assumption that a condition is true is a postulate, and a plausible explanation of the phenomenon, which may contain a postulate, is a hypothesis. A postulate, hence, can also be proven to be incorrect as the investigation progresses. Dalton's postulates are one of the examples. Yet, his postulates are still considered as a significant contribution that initiated further research about atoms. Then we have a theory. People often misuse this term for mere speculations, like conspiracy theories, when in fact, it is an integrated explanation about natural phenomenon in a broad scope with a great amount of experimental evidence. It is based on a number of well-supported hypotheses. Simultaneously, a theory can also generate new hypotheses, which may then challenge the established theory. Thus, a theory usually develops over time. Some theories try to describe past phenomena, which means it cannot be proved directly through experiments. However, scientists are still able to verify the theory by proposing a hypothesis from which they can generate predictions. If the prediction is accurate and supported by strong evidence, then the hypothesis is accepted, proving the theory. Remember that prediction is not necessarily about future events. It is an expected result from a hypothesis, assuming that the hypothesis is correct. Another scientific term is law. A law, or rule, or principle, summarizes the inexplicable regularity or pattern of a specific phenomenon, often simplified in equations based on observations or empirical evidence. Newton's law of motion, for example, describes the relationship between acceleration, mass, and force, but cannot explain why that happens. Some laws, however, may be explained by closely related theories, like chromosomal theory that helps explain Mendel's laws of heredity. Mendel experimented with thousands of garden peas in the churchyard before finding certain patterns of characteristic inheritance, later known as Mendel's law of heredity, principle of inheritance, which help us understand what characteristics are passed down through generations of breeding. Other times, a theory can explain multiple laws, like kinetic molecular theory, that explains Boyle's law and Charles's law about gas. However, neither of them can change into the other. Due to their demonstrability, theory and law tend to stay unchanged for a long time until a better statement or explanation, with stronger evidence, challenges them, either replace, refine, or complement. The spontaneous generation theory, for instance, was overthrown by biogenesis theory, while Newton's laws of motion are still in use because they are strongly capable in explaining classical mechanics, even though it fails to describe motion in non-inertial frames of reference. Now, can you give more examples of law? Comment below.
Thank you for your continuous support, especially our valued patrons and members who have been encouraging us to keep producing more quality content.